So this is an object, as you can hear, it measures time with the sand going down. I think I picked this up from IKEA, and I'm not sure on the exact time measurements for it, but you can actually turn it over, and by the time it takes the beads go from the top to the bottom is an exact time. So work it out, and then you can use this for a timer, and also it looks great on the desk or any other shelvings. So let's talk about this unique object.